understand, Martha, that the real tragedy is the unintended consequences, collateral damage is what it's referred to, human life is lost. The real issue, as it is always, is not how you kill the target. We've got a thousand ways to destroy targets. The most important thing is your understanding of the target, finding the target in the first place, and then making sure that you have the conditions present that fit the rules of engagement. And as the president said, they do not intentionally launch weapons into areas where we know there are civilians. So this was I hate to say failure of intelligence because it's
how about
almost
knowing
trying to know the unknown.
How about tea? Oh, sorry.